sliding lateral lunges. While having one foot on a slider, we're going to push that leg as far away from us as we can, keeping a straight leg, making sure that the leg that we're planted on does not collapse in like so. We're thinking of pushing our hip out, making sure that our knee tracks always over our toes. This is a pretty advanced movement, and it's going to require adequate hip mobility, as well as it's going to stimulate some of the muscles in the inside of your groin. So please start slow and work on longer ranges of motion.